Toenail and foot fungus is a common issue that can be both embarrassing and difficult to deal with. What starts as just a small yellow or white mark on the nail can grow and damage the nail. Fungal infections can be picked up in wet areas like swimming pools, locker rooms, or communal showers. However, it's important to determine the cause of your infections before you can pick a suitable home treatment for the nail fungus. So, how can you treat toenail and foot fungus naturally? There are many home remedies for toenail fungus if it's caught early enough. Preventative measures and home remedies can help treat nail fungus. Vinegar. Judging by anecdotal evidence online, vinegar has the potential to help with toenail fungus, but there have been very few studies to prove its effectiveness. So take this one with a pinch of salt. To use vinegar as a toenail fungus treatment, add a cup of apple cider vinegar to a large bucket or basin, then fill the rest with water to create a foot bath. Submerge your entire foot in the basin and soak for 20 minutes. Repeat as necessary. Baking soda. Baking soda doesn't actually treat fungus, but it can help prevent toenail fungus as well as stop its spread. Baking soda prevents and reduces fungal growth by soaking up excess moisture. Place a small amount of baking soda in your socks or shoes to help treat toenail fungus. You can also make a paste of baking soda and water and apply it to your toenail fungus to prevent further fungal growth. Garlic. Garlic and garlic oil have antifungal effects on the nail. While putting garlic on your feet probably doesn't sound too pleasant, studies show that it can help treat toenail fungus and prevent further growth. Turmeric. Is there nothing that turmeric can't do? This vividly colored root has been used in Indian cuisine for centuries, but it's only recently that people have caught on to the spice's potent anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial properties. A study looking at the widespread potential of turmeric's antiviral and antifungal qualities found that curcumin, an active compound found in turmeric, was effective not just against the Candida species, but also against various fungi. If you're going to try turmeric then, like tea tree oil, make sure you mix it with a carrier oil like coconut oil first. Don't be surprised if this paste initially gives your skin a yellow stain. This should diminish after washing. Vicks VapoRub. Vicks VapoRub is a topical ointment. Although designed for cough suppression, its active ingredients, camphor and eucalyptus oil, may help treat toenail fungus. A 2011 study found that Vicks VapoRub had a positive clinical effect in the treatment of toenail fungus. To use, apply a small amount of Vicks VapoRub to the affected area at least once a day. Essential oils and natural oils. Some essential oils have antifungal properties that may help with fungal infections, and many of these oils are effective natural remedies that can treat other foot issues as well. You're not limited to essential oils either. Other natural oils such as olive, oregano, and coconut oil may also help treat toenail fungus. Let's take a look at some of the best natural and essential oils for treating fungal nail infections. Sunflower and olive oil can help treat toenail fungus for a unique reason. They contain ozone gas. Ozonized sunflower oil and olive oil help deliver oxygen to the affected nails and kill the fungus living under the nail. To use these oils as a fungus treatment, use a cotton swab or ball and apply the oil to the nail. Repeat as needed. Coconut oil has antifungal properties that may help kill toenail fungus. This is due to the oil's fatty acids, which help break up toenail fungus. To try this remedy, simply apply coconut oil to the affected toenail using gloves. Make sure that the oil gets under the nail and apply it generously. Rinse and repeat as necessary. Fungal nail infections can be treated with a variety of essential oils listed here. To use essential oils as natural remedies for toenail fungus, add a few drops of the oil to a carrier oil, such as sunflower or coconut oil. Apply this to the foot with a cotton ball and repeat as needed. Tea tree oil is one of the best toenail fungus treatments thanks to its anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, and antifungal properties. Make sure to use tea tree oil sparingly and with a carrier oil to prevent poor skin reactions, as it's incredibly potent in its pure form. Lavender oil has antifungal properties that may help with toenail fungus. Mix the oil with coconut oil and apply it to the affected nail. Cinnamon oil is great for treating toenail fungus and foot fungus. It works especially well when the fungal infection is yeast-based. Eucalyptus oil is another known antifungal agent and also acts as an effective antibacterial and antiviral, making it ideal for treating a fungus-affected nail. Oregano oil contains thymol, which has antibacterial and antifungal properties. Studies have found oregano oil to be a powerful antifungal treatment as it can stop the infection from growing. This oil is especially effective in treating athlete's foot and ringworm. Use a few drops of oregano oil mixed with a carrier oil and apply with a cotton ball to the affected area until the infection is cleared. Once you get rid of your toenail fungus, you want to make it as difficult as possible for it to return. Different lifestyle changes may prevent future nail infections or stop the spread of current infections. First off, don't go barefoot in public. Wearing shoes in wet spaces such as pools, locker rooms, and communal showers is particularly important for preventing fungus from entering a damaged nail and starting an infection. Nail polish blocks light from the fingers and toes and can help fungus thrive. It can also cover the appearance of the fungus, allowing it to grow unnoticed. If you have a toenail fungus, be sure to remove all nail polish and don't reapply until it's gone. It goes without saying that you should keep your feet clean and your nails trimmed to a short length. If you think you have a damaged nail, make an effort to keep the nail and skin surrounding clean. You can do this with a foot soak or use home remedies to help. Wear shoes that allow the foot to breathe or socks that are sweat-wicking to prevent moisture buildup near the foot. Making these changes can help prevent nail fungus from growing or prevent it from spreading further. If you live in an area with a warm climate, be sure to keep your feet as dry as possible and keep them cool to prevent sweat and bacteria from pooling around the foot. It's definitely worth using home remedies for toenail fungus to treat an infection before resorting to expensive over-the-counter medication. Using essential oils with antifungal properties can help treat the damage and ward off future infections. Oils like olive and sunflower help deliver oxygen to the fungus, preventing further growth. These oils are safe to use and can be easily applied to the affected nail. Apple cider vinegar or essential oil can also be used in a foot soak to treat the nail and the skin surrounding. Home remedies such as baking soda are also great for preventing the infection in the first place. When dealing with fungus, remember to keep your nails dry and clean to prevent further skin infections. Wear easy-to-wash shower shoes when visiting pools, gyms, and locker rooms, and be sure to begin treating your nails as soon as you notice a white or yellow spot forming. With these tips, you should be able to eliminate your fungal infection entirely and deter it from returning in the future. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to this YouTube channel, and don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy our next video on how to use apple cider vinegar as a toenail fungus treatment. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.